Hello people, today I am making a circuit in my house, you know. I turn around here in the terrace. It's not very... And I go into the house. I turn around. The machine is not. And I do it again and again and again. And this is when I go to the roof. So it's another day, 26. I am trying to do 10,000 steps today. I am a little dizzy because turning around is, my God. So, guy, I am listening to Luke English podcast, the IELTS episode, while doing that. The first episode is finished. I don't know how long I am doing that. So, I'm going to stop. I hope you are going to have a good day, people. And it is going to be a little longer in Spain, they say, before the first or fourth of May, the normal people who are not working and cannot go out. The industry is going to go out maybe the next week, and they are going to see how it works, because now there is a little less pressure on the hospital, mainly in my province. There is only a few people in the whole province. There are only 1,000 detected people, and 42 deaths. In one month. So, in this province, it seems okay. So, first, they are going to allow the industry to work because they cannot pay them anymore. The government has money enough to pay the people at home. And later, the 4th of May, they are going to allow another part of the population, workers from the shops, to go out. I think the last one are going to be the children and the grandfathers and the grandparents like me. So I'm going to be here certainly maybe 1 month more. Even if they allow us to go out, I will go to walk in the fields and as usual to come home. Maybe instead to go once a week to the shop and maybe twice. It depends. I will see if people respect the distance, the protection, mask, gloves. I have found out a box with 100 pair of gloves. So I was happy. I could not find them at home. So people, stay safe, stay at home, and take care of you.